The Hare and the Tortoise. Once upon a time, there was a hare who was friends with a tortoise. The hare challenged the tortoise to a race. Seeing how slow the tortoise was going, the hare thought, "He will win this easily." So he took a nap while the tortoise kept on going. When the hare woke up, he saw that the tortoise was already at the finish line. Much to his despair, the tortoise won the race while he was sleeping. Moral of the story: slow and steady wins the race.